combining technical and fundamental analysis with AI. Investment decision-making is no longer just about poring over financial reports and monitoring market trends. Advances in artificial intelligence, AI, have paved the way for a more data-driven, nuanced, and comprehensive approach to investing. In this article, we'll explore how AI is used to combine technical and fundamental analysis for stock market investing, and the revolutionary changes it's bringing to the investment world. What are technical and fundamental analysis? Fundamental analysis is a method of evaluating securities by attempting to measure their intrinsic value. It entails examining related economic, financial, and other quantitative and qualitative factors. Fundamental analysts study anything that can affect a security's value, including macroeconomic factors, like the economy and industry conditions, and company-specific factors, like financial condition and management. For instance, when analyzing a company like Apple Incorporated, a fundamental analyst would consider the company's earnings, revenue, future growth, return on equity, profit margins, and other data to understand the company's underlying value and potential for future growth. Technical analysis, on the other hand, involves forecasting the direction of prices through the study of past market data, primarily price and volume. Technical analysts don't attempt to measure a security's intrinsic value. Instead, they use stock charts to identify patterns and trends that may suggest future activity. For example, a technical analyst interested in Apple Inc. might look at the stock's moving averages, relative strength index, RSI, and use various chart patterns to predict future price movements. How can AI combine technical and fundamental analysis? Artificial intelligence, specifically machine learning, can be instrumental in combining these two approaches. Machine learning algorithms can digest vast amounts of information, quantify qualitative data, identify patterns, and make predictions more accurately and rapidly than humanly possible. Here's how it can be done. Data gathering and processing. AI algorithms can process enormous amounts of data from disparate sources in real time. These may include financial reports, news articles, social media chatter, and economic indicators for fundamental analysis. For technical analysis, AI can process years of price and volume data, along with indicators like moving averages, RSI, MACD, etc. For example, an AI might be programmed to track and analyze tweets about Apple Incorporated, press releases, earnings reports, alongside traditional price and volume data. Pattern recognition and predictive modeling. Machine learning algorithms excel at pattern recognition. These models can identify subtle, complex patterns within the data that may be invisible to human analysts. For instance, an AI system can recognize a correlation between a specific sentiment in news coverage and an upcoming rise in a company's stock price. Suppose the AI system identifies a recurring pattern where a surge in positive sentiment on Twitter is typically followed by an increase in Apple's stock price. This pattern would be incorporated into its predictive model. Decision-making. Based on the predictive models, AI can help make investment decisions. It could be a recommendation to the human analyst or an automatic trigger for buying or selling stocks. If the AI system predicts a rise in Apple's stock price based on the identified patterns, it could recommend buying the stock. If the system is a part of an automated trading platform, it might automatically place a buy order. Examples of AI combining technical and fundamental analysis. Several companies and platforms are leveraging AI to combine technical and fundamental analysis. Here are a few examples. Kensho. Kensho, a financial analytics firm owned by S&P Global, uses machine learning for complex event analysis. By analyzing unstructured data, such as economic reports, geopolitical news, and environmental updates, it recognizes events that might influence the market. Kensho also uses technical analysis, recognizing price patterns that signal buying or selling opportunities. It's a clear demonstration of how AI can seamlessly merge fundamental and technical analysis. Rebellion Research. Rebellion Research uses its AI-based system to predict market movements by combining technical and fundamental analysis. Their system analyzes massive data sets, identifies patterns, and uses these patterns to predict market trends. The system's predictions form the basis for the firm's investment decisions. Alpaca. Alpaca is a fintech company that offers an AI-driven trading platform. It provides an API which lets developers design trading bots that utilize machine learning for decision-making. These bots can use a combination of technical and fundamental analysis to devise trading strategies, acting on identified patterns in real time. Benefits and challenges of using AI in investment decision-making. The major benefits of using AI for investment decision-making include enhanced data analysis. AI systems can process and analyze vast amounts of data in real time, providing up-to-the-minute insights that human analysts might overlook or take too long to process. Better decision-making. AI can enhance decision-making by providing accurate predictions based on a combination of fundamental and technical analysis. Automation. AI can automate numerous investment tasks, freeing up time for portfolio managers to focus on strategic decisions. However, there are a few challenges that need to be addressed. Dependence on data. The accuracy of AI's decisions heavily depends on the quality of data fed into the system. Erroneous or biased data can lead to flawed predictions and poor investment decisions. Lack of interpretability. AI's decision-making process can sometimes be a black box, making it difficult to understand why the system made a particular decision. Regulatory concerns. The use of AI in investment decision-making raises regulatory concerns. Regulators are still working out how to oversee these technologies to ensure fairness and transparency in the markets. AI's capacity to merge technical and fundamental analysis heralds a transformative era in investment decision-making. However, as with any innovation, it's essential to navigate its challenges carefully, ensuring its use is ethical, fair, and in line with regulatory standards. As we continue to explore AI's potential, we can expect a future where investment decisions are more data-driven, efficient, and precise. The integration of AI into investment decision-making has been so impactful that it has led to the emergence of a whole new field, known as quantamental investing. This term is a blend of the words quantitative and fundamental, indicating a strategy that uses both data-driven, algorithmic techniques and traditional fundamental analysis. Essentially, it captures the essence of using AI to combine technical and fundamental analysis, revolutionizing the approach to investment strategy.